Hey guys, this is day three, and I'm simply just gonna put this down. I'm simply just cooking my barbecue chicken in my cooker, and because I couldn't do it in my oven, sadly, because my element went out, so I gotta get one tomorrow. And so I'm barbecuing me some chicken wings, and now some macaroni and cheese, and maybe some baked beans tonight with some sweet rolls. So that's basically what I'm doing. I guess I'll show you when after my dinner is cooked and I get sit down and get ready to eat. And hopefully Ron be here then, cause I like to eat dinner when he's home, so we can eat together. So I'll be back. I'm back. So it's evening and it's approximately look like it's almost 5:30 or finna be 6 o'clock. Can't really tell from the computer. You know, the small little numbers, can't really see that far over there. But I am cooking my macaroni and cheese, finishing it up. My barbecue chicken is now done. I'm just waiting on daddy to come home and we can eat. Oh, I hate that my face has broken out with that soap. I hate that. But yes, you guys, that's it. Today, I've just been out laying around the house and I just cooked. I didn't even want to clean up. I said I was going to clean up, but I didn't clean up. So my house is kind of a mess right now. I will show you, but I choose not to. Yeah, I think I may need a maid. Because I have been totally lazy. You guys see how I have chopped my eyebrows off? I don't even care if I can draw them back like I used to. I got tired of the liner being caked between my hairs and my eyebrows. I cannot stand that. I hate that with a passion. So, yes. So, let me just go ahead and tune you in since I'm not doing nothing interesting today, like going out. So, let me go ahead and tune you in. I'll give you a good topic so we could talk about something below. The conversation is, I don't care that my holidays, I don't care, I'm home. Anyway, the conversation is, we have it in my Girl Talk group on Facebook. It's called Girl Talk. I will leave a link in my description bar so you can click the link and add yourself if you want to be a part of my Girl Talk group. I had this group probably like 4 or 5 years now. It's basically a group for women only. We sit around, talk about our life, our sex life, personal life, about the same thing, life in general, get tips, advice. I mean, it's like a real strong woman community. We come together and talk about any, everything. So, topic is right now, I posted a picture of, it was about, sex, and it was about women eating men ass. Okay, it was a picture I saw and I shared it in my group. And it was like 4 different choices. Like, would you do it? Well, hell no. If you drunk enough, or I'm down to do whatever for my man type shit. So, would you eat your man ass? Would you attempt to? Would you like to? I mean, is that a thought that crossed your mind? I feel as though the same way our dudes eat our ass, and I feel like if you have that thought in your mind, or if y'all talk about it and the conversation do come up, I feel as though you should at least try anything. I am trisexual. I will try any and everything at least one time. I have not tried that with my husband, but I have mentioned it before. He kind of brushed it off. He laughed about it, kind of brushed it off. I think when he laughed, he like was down for that shit. Because most people, when they laugh, they be down for that shit. So, in other words, I might try it. But anyway, we're talking about that. And so, throughout the conversation, got on and I was like, well, I like my ass, ate and fucked. So, it's nothing. So, but I haven't had anal sex in like years, right? But I still want it and I still like it. So I'm like, I like my ass fucked and ain't. So whatever like that. I'm going to put this video also on age restriction too, since it's going to be something else. But yes, you guys, we're talking about that in Girl Talk right now. And also we're talking about what is it called? A girl, one of my friend girls asked me her if it was two people actually. It was two different questions, but I'll tell you. If a guy like to get his ass fingered, why he gets head, is he gay? Does that mean he's gay? I feel as though no. He's not gay. Y'all could be just exploring your options. He could have heard his homeboy say it. I heard it. Oh no, that's just my skin. I got some big ass fucking nostril. I thought that was a booger, but it's not. It's just my skin. But anyway, I heard that it is like the shits. Same way, well, I don't know if you like to be fingered when you get oral pleasure, but I heard like it is like so much better when they do that, when they get an ass finger when they in head. And I was like, oh my gosh, I can't imagine asking wrong some shit like that. He probably cussed me the fuck out, bitch. Like, bitch, don't you ever have to put your goddamn finger in my ass. But you know what? This girl talking about she was just giving him her dude head and then shit, like he was moaning and shit. Same thing when she ate his ass. She just slipped her finger up there and he didn't even, when he moaned or whatever, then like when he moaned, she got his ass and that was the end of that. I'm like, So girls, if you're like to like be in like a strong community with women, we talk about everything. There's never no drama, no beef. No, nothing, no arguing, no fussing, no nothing like that. You can easily click the link in the description bar. I will have that link there so you can join my group and you can talk about any everything. Even when we have problems with our man or problem with our bodies itself, like say for instance, you may have a discharge and you're scared to talk about it with your person or go to the doctor or whatever. There are some nurses in there. And they'll like give you advice until you definitely go to the doctor, whatever. And you know, it's like a strong community of women. It's black, white women in there also. There are gay guys in there. But we know who guys are straight or gay. I mean, so whatever. But guys, straight guys not allowed, but there are gay guys in there. Sometimes they just, you know, hang low or they just when a certain topic comes up, then they will talk about it. But it's basically for women only. So gay guys will be considered as like the women's side. So yes, that's what we're basically doing now. We just chatting it up. That's all I've been doing. This hair right here you guys are wearing now is Wavy Tradition. The hair company had this hair for like 10 months and it's still beautiful. I got my thing pushed way back there because I usually have like my band around my edges and just rocking it out. But I'm just home, so I don't even care. Y'all see me in my rawest form. Look what I have on. I just have on me like a little tie round robe thingy, and that is it. I am chilling. You hear me? I am chilling. Y'all are like my family, like I told you. Y'all like myself. I ain't gotta get all dolled up and makeup for y'all. Like I did my video today. I didn't feel like putting on makeup on, getting all cute and shit. Hell no. So I just simply did what? Got right on camera and did my video and got my ass right on off. I ain't gotta get dolled up. I mean, I feel like if you can't be yourself on your channel, then you fake fucking faking that shit. Why you can't come on up with a bare naked face and just do a video and call it a damn day? Why you gotta get dolled up every single time? I mean, why? Be yourself. So, you know, this is me and my raw form, so you know I don't care. I keep it 1,000 anyway. So, but yeah, you guys go check out my latest videos, my vlog, my Christmas vlog from yesterday. It is hilarious and crazy, and me and Rome Karen don't acting up like we normally do. You know, that's just how we act, you know, and we love each other to death, to life. My collective haul from Deb Shop. I got two pair of boots again today and some couple outfits to go wash that. And also, it was more perfume stuff I got from Bath & Body Works, that stuff too. And I also have another box coming in from Deb Shop, hopefully this week, because I ordered the day after I had ordered that order, which I should have waited to order everything together, but I saw some stuff I wanted, so I ordered it anyway. But yeah, I have more stuff to show you. I am going to do a shoe try on with all these boots I have. You guys, I got from Deb Shop. I'm going to do a call it a Deb boot try on or something like that. And I'm going to show you all the boots I have got from them, you guys. And I am in total love of their boots. I bought probably like in general, probably 5 pair of their boots. But I bought 1 pair for my mom. And that's for her Christmas present, but we have the same type of boots, so we'll try hers on. They go up to a size 12, and they are big calf boots. Their shoes are like $32 on down, probably to $28. Now, when you have sales, they still like around by that price range, too. But yeah, I'll check back in during dinner time, and then I come back with during bedtime. Me and Ron will do a little bedtime chit chat with you guys, and then that will be it for today. So, I guess, yeah, after we put the kids to bed. So, yeah, I love you guys. Stay tuned. Bye, guys. Okay, ladies. I'm cutting my vlog short. Because I am hurting really, really bad right now. I hate put a passion in the damn Paragard. This IUD that does for 10 years, the copper one. Oh, I hate it with a passion. I hate it. It makes me hurt so bad. So I'm in bed. It's not even probably barely 8 o'clock. And I'm hurting so bad. And I'm just ready to just go to sleep. So, day two. Stuck. All I can say is good night, you guys, and hopefully tomorrow will be better. Good night.